It's time for more content where I talk into a fish and people get angry in the comments.
These are the best ones.
There was a great post by Iboris the other day where he did something very dangerous. He compared game engines. Dun, dun, dun. Unity, Unreal, Godot, and a custom engine. Some people discredited him for not having any commercial games released, but honestly, many of us have not. So it seems applicable. So let's take a look at this and see if we agree. Performance. Unreal is strong, Unity is okay, and Godot is more on the weak side. Even from a Godot perspective, this seems quite fair. Keep in mind, this list is focused on 3D only. It's still ranked higher than a custom engine, which I found a bit odd at first. But when you think about it, Godot is more optimized than anything I could do myself. So I think it's fair. Asset store. Yeah, the asset situation. After our last Fishmic video, some comments mentioned that assets are irrelevant anyway, because a good game dev makes all assets themselves. Don't let these people get to you. Using assets is totally fine. Vampire Survivors. Games are about gameplay, and not every team has or needs an artist. And Godot is on the weaker side when it comes to assets, so good thing most assets are engine independent. Platform support. Well, we can't disagree. This video is evidence that we agree. Yeah, Godot's export options aren't amazing, but of course it's better than porting a damn custom engine. Bloat. Yes, Godot has very little bloat, and I hope it stays that way for many, many years. Engines tend to get more bloated over time, but for now, the devs make a great job at keeping it minimalist but powerful. Especially with a lot of functionality being pushed out into add-ons or scripts instead of being directly integrated. Flexibility. Also yes. Everything works so well with everything. Nodes and scenes are amazingly flexible. Animation players and tweens integrate perfectly with scripts and every node type and shaders, and they can even call each other. Programming language. So Unreal, then Godot, then Unity. Someone really does not like C# too much. We will try to not make this a discussion about the best programming language, okay? So, I am a bit confused here. From what I understand, Unreal lives off a combination of C++ and a visual scripting language Blueprint. Godot offers several options, but the most common one is GDScript for scripting and C++ for your low-level needs. And I think having a scripting language and a low-level language is amazing. You can have the best of both worlds. Both is good. Fast development speed, flexibility and readability of a scripting language for the large portion of your code that isn't performance critical. And for the little rest, C++, honestly. I'm not sure why Unreal is ranked too highly here, so maybe you guys can help me out. Is Blueprint any good? There are also separate points for low-level scripting and high-level scripting, where Godot is ranked pretty highly. Editor fun! So much yes. Godot is so fun to use, it's incredible. It's just fast and responsive. Documentation. Godot's documentation is stated as usable. We need to talk. So I think it's pretty good actually. I never had any problems with it. Have you guys ever encountered a part where the documentation was lacking? I would like to have a look at it. Apart from that, I love how easy it is to access the documentation from inside the engine. Ease of entry. Ease of entry is good, yes. Is it perfect? No. When we first opened Godot, we did not know where to click. And as it seems, we were not the only ones. Of course, everything makes sense after watching a tutorial or clicking around for a while. But for the first few minutes, I think Godot is more confusing than most engines. Commerciality. After the last Fishmic video, some people in the comments were like, "You can't compare Godot to Unity. Godot is free and the others are paid. So it's not fair. You can't compare a cheap car to an expensive car." So, of course we can. We did. It was fun. And while Godot is the only truly free option out of the three, Unity's and especially Unreal's conditions are pretty good. Unreal is free as long as you earned less than $1 million, and above that you pay Unreal 5% royalties. Unity has different subscription tiers. The personal tier is completely free, but it has an annual revenue cap of $100K. The plus tier costs $400 a year, but is capped at $200K. And if your earnings are above that, you'll need Unity Pro. It's $1,400 a year. And still, Godot stands its ground against two other amazing engines with a much larger budget. Maturity. Godot was first released in 2014. Unity first launched in 2007. And Unreal in what? So, of course, Godot is the least mature of them. They grow up so fast. open source access. Okay, I find it a bit funny to give this its own category.
But being able to read and potentially fork the source code is pretty great. As you may know, Godot is free open source software. Looking at Unity, the source code of the C# part is available, but you are only allowed to read it.
You can access Unreal source code on GitHub if you have an Unreal account. And you can even make pull requests. So, from what I know from these engines, this seems like a pretty fair assessment. But I have not used Unity for a while, and I used Unreal for maybe 1 hour. So, Unreal and Unity guys out there, what do you think? Overall, all of these options have their advantages and disadvantages, and you should choose your engine depending on your needs. Thanks again to Ivorius for making this list. This guy also makes videos, so check out his channel and send him some love. If you want more FishMy content, let us know by pushing this button.
This one too.
Yeah. Bye.